Hey guys, John Christmas here at the TRX headquarters in San Francisco, California. Today we're going to be going over a bunch of different exercises to make you a better lacrosse player. With the recent emergence of the Canadian and native presence on the field game, this next exercise is really going to focus on keeping the stick in your strong hand and being creative. So this exercise, you want to make sure that you have the rip training, you're finding your shooting grip, okay? So you're going to be about shoulder width apart. You're gonna walk away from the wall to gain that tension, be under control with the movement. The next few steps are gonna move forward, so you have to decelerate into that position, and you're gonna focus on turning and finding that goal behind you with a backhand shot. So again, you're coming forward as if you're running up goal line extended, okay? You're keeping that stick in your inside hand. You're running up the goal line extended, you're decelerating, and you're coming back on that backhand shot.